Morning students, today we are going to do question number 4. So question number 4 is solve the following equations. Here also we will use step method. So let us see, first part is 10p is equal to 100. So here we need to separate this variable. Variable is p here. So 10 is multiplied with p. So we will use the step divide both sides by 10. So we will divide LHS also and RHS also both by 10. So here in the LHS 10 and 10 will be cancelled, and here you can see 0 and 0 is cancelled. So what is left? P is equal to 10. So here value of P is 10. So this is your first part. Second part is 10p plus 10 is equal to 100. So here also variable is p. So we need to separate this variable p. So here 10 is multiplied with p, and here also 10 is added to this 10p. So first we will remove this 10. So what will be the first step? Step number 1 will be subtract, because it is added. So we will do subtract. Subtract 10 from both sides. So we will subtract 10p plus 10 minus 10 and 100 minus 10. So from both sides we will subtract 10. So here 10 and 10 will be cancelled. What is left? 10p is equal to 90. 10p is equal to 90. So here again, for finding the value of p, we need to remove this 10 also. So for that, next step will be divide both sides by 10. So what is 10p equal to 90? Divide this also by 10, divide this also by 10. Here 10 and 10 will be cancelled. Left is p. 0, 0 cancel, 9. So value of p is 9. Next part is 3p upon 4 is equal to 6. So see this one. I hope you all are understanding. So again here you need to find out the value of p. For that you will remove this 3 also and this 4 also. So here we will use two steps. So step number 1 can be multiply, because 3p is divided with 4. So we'll do multiply both sides by 4. So let us see, 3p multiply upon 4 multiply by 4 and 6 multiply by 4. This 4 and 4 is cancelled. What will come? 3p, 6 4s are 24. Now for removing this 3, we need to divide, because here p is multiplied with 3. So we will use our next step, divide both sides by 3. So 3p upon 3 will come, 24 upon 3. So same you have to do on both sides. 3 and 3 will be cancelled, p, and this is 8. 24 divided by 3, 6. So here p is equal to 8. So our next part is 3s plus 12 is equal to 0. So see this one, 3s plus 12 equal to 0. So here for finding the value of s, we need to remove this 3 also and this 12 also. Firstly, which way you will remove? This 12. Because 12 is added to this 3s. So first we will remove this 12. For that, step will be subtract 12 from both sides. So it will be step number 1. 3s plus 12 minus 12. And here only 0, so we will write 0 minus 12. This 12 and 12 is cancelled. 3s. 0 minus 12, it will come minus 12. So 3s. Now the next step is divide both sides by 3. So 3s upon 3 minus 12 upon 3. This 3 and 3 is cancelled. S is equal to minus 4.